Welcome to New Hampshire Motor Speedway. I believe it's called Super Speedway.
The track temp's increasing. It's now 119 Fahrenheit.
I forget what it's called. Welcome to New Hampshire. We are racing the Tour Mods. I am the 2 car.
New fastest lap for Ham, 31.3.
And the strength of field is 1.2.
There's a car approaching. Don't cross the white line. Watch your mirrors. Exit's clear. Okay, Scott. We've got 2 laps to set a decent time.
Green flag.
That's pole.
Check your flag, man.
Do this really quick.
Thank you.
So far, that puts me fourth. I also think I want to change this. I know this is a backwards, but I think I feel more comfortable with it there.
That's the end of the session. P4.
You know, I'm going to think of it. Alright. Sorry, that was so messy there for a second.
You don't get any extra tire sets for this race, so let's
the
be smart out there.
The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit, 40 laps.
I'd like to say hello, fans out there. Thanks for sticking it out with us today. I think you're going to be in store for a great race tonight.
Stay behind Rio in the outside collar.
Make sure you get that top groove cleaned off up there.
Okay, Scott, here we go. Close. Don't fuck this up.
Behind is 11.
Get closer to Rio.
Crew chief is a little too loud, but yeah, I can't fix it now.
Remember, but nice, smooth, clean shift. Easy on the brakes all day.
Cool, second place just hit the leader. I think.
This car's off, have a great day.
Green. Caution.
Fellas, we have got a very...
Pace car
very
is out. Line up single file behind car number 7.
We're under caution. It's closed.
Should be starting behind at 11. Road is open.
Gates are open.
Now it's too quiet.
Pit road is closed.
We're under caution. Pits are closed.
To go.
Get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
You're going to be on the outside, but you probably know better than I. 1 minute 6.962. slide back in your seat, buddy. Pull back on your steering wheel one more time. Being familiar with the surroundings there.
Hey, scars off. Be ready. Have a great day.
Ready, green.
1 minute 3.029.
Thank you.
31.801.
Enter high, exit low seems to be the line, I think.
31.624.
Okay, Scott, that's half distance. Should be about 17 laps of fuel remaining.
So the guy in front of me and I are going the same pace, and we're both faster than the top two.
31.637. 31.675. You're going to have to call it and clear. All right, ma'am. We got an opportunity here. Let's take advantage of it now.
31.827. Outside.
Clear.
32.15.
P3.
Great job, man. Doing a great job. Stay on them. Outside. Clear.
Outside.
Quarter outside. Still there. Outside.
Clear.
Outside. Still outside. Outside is clear. Outside, outside, outside.
It's gonna be 10 laps to go here.
Still outside.
You're clear.
Still there on your quarter outside.
Still there, door outside.
Looks clear, clear, clear. Outside.
That's your door outside.
Clear.
Clear, clear, clear.
4. Okay,
three.
Scott.
Outside.
You've got about 4 laps
still
of fuel
outside.
Left.
Still out there. Clear.
Outside.
Still there. Clear. Clear.
Keep after, bud. About 5 away.
We are currently about a lap shy.
Fuck.
For the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 45 miles per hour.
40.3.
Got about 6, 4 laps
5,
of fuel left.
5 to go.
87. Push now. We can catch up here. If you remain only 2 laps of fuel left.
But start keeping an eye on that fuel pressure light for me. It's gonna be 2 to go.
Two laps left. You've only got enough fuel for this lap.
Good job, but nice and smooth. Bring it around and pit this time.
Pit this lap. In this lap.
The white flag.
White flag, last lap.
Slow in front of you on the bottom. Stay up top, man. Inside.
Clear him.
And we never said we were going to make it easy on you.
Wow.
Five. Okay, it's over.
Checker, right? Yes, that's 4. Alright. Good job, good job. Ran hard today. Good job, guys. Good job in the pits.
That's a first. Thank you. So we'll look at the results. Finished 5th after spinning out from, well, 4th. I guess I only really lost one position. I'll have to remember if I do this race again this week to clutch it under caution. Anyway, so that was the Modifieds at New Hampshire. Thank you everybody on YouTube who watched, and I will see you in the next one.